Hello everyone, welcome to the first episode on Extraquarter. I'm Zachary, and today I'm going to be playing Undertale. It's a game that came out last year, roughly around September. It's developed by a very small indie group. I believe the main guy behind its name is Toby Fox, if I got that correct. Okay, so we're talking about this, what, two jobs before? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do this. Alright, let's go see what happens next. Oh, I'll take shortcuts. Now, spoiler alert, this is definitely not the beginning of the game, but it's a little later in it. And as you can see, the whole game is filled with this very vibrant cast of characters. Uh-oh. Oh, snap. This is about to get serious. I'm pulling real close here. Yeah, I know this. Talking. Flower. Oh, whoops, never mind. Oh, snap, look at that. Look at that nice little art direction. It's all kind of like, yeah, you know, it's not bad, it's not bad. BAM! You got shading, look at that. Amazing. Lighting, shading, dynamic. This is powerful. Ooh, look at that. Oh, snap. Oh, what's this? Shh, quiet. Yeah. Should have moved. Oh, thank God. Whoa! Bing, 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 get the flower hat. Look at that. Oh, what's this? Oh, nothing. Oh, my God. Aaron is flexing. Check this out. Fool me again, boy. So simple. Oh, yeah. Washua shuffles up. I don't even know what in the world is a cleaning pan? Oh, okay, hey, look at that. Check wall. Oh, yeah, got that. Oh, wait. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. No, run! How did he get over here? Yeah, not the best telescope. Son of a gun. Ink. Clever. I don't know about this. Oh, nice. I like that. Look at that perspective. It's called art. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's. Oh. Oh, I got a bad feeling. I knew. I think I know what's gonna happen, so it's a turn around. Oh, it's about to get real. All right, I think it's a good point to stop. Thank you for watching, and hey, if you liked, leave a comment. Thank you.